What's up everybody, today we have got a very nice bronze squad builder. As you can see on the screen now, we've got a bit of French in there, we've got English and we've got MLS, United States. And this is a very, very strong team. Really recommend you try it out. First off in goal, we've got Pickens. And for only 150 coins, he is a very good player, you know, you can't really go wrong. And look at that beard, that's incredible. First centre back, we have got Opara. Opara is a very good centre back. His standout stats of 81 pace and 75 heading. As you see there, he does cost around 20,000 coins. I think he's gone up a little bit because someone's trying to price lock him, making him even more expensive than he already is. You see, he's got 2 goals for me out of the 4 games I've played with his team, and they are both from corners, so he's very good in the air. Left back, we have got Ash, the MLS link up there. He's a good centre back. He's got good pace, which is good, but he's only 5'6", so you know he isn't the strongest, and he's not going to be winning any headers for you, which is a bit unfortunate. Our other centre back, we have got Pierce. Pierce is a very strong centre back, and for 4,000 coins, he's very similar to Opara. There's not much in between them. Opara might have one more pace, but he's got and he's not got a good heading as Opara, but he's scored 2 goals, equal amount as Opara, in 4 games, both from headers again. So they are both very good centre backs, and this team is just very strong in all aspects of it. Right back, we have got Dembaya from Portsmouth, 86 pace. Again, not the tallest, he's only 5'8", but 300 coins, you can't go too wrong with that. So he's very good, strong right back. First centre mid, we have got Richards. Richards, I haven't really seen too much of. I don't think he got a gun. He hasn't scored for me, but for only 200 coins. He's a pretty decent player. He's got some good all-round stats. Nothing too, like, great. Rowe is our holding centre mid, and this guy is an absolute tank. If you haven't used him already, I really recommend you do. 5 goals out of 4 games. He's a top scorer of the team, and he's a centre mid. It's absolutely incredible. For 400 coins, his long shots are insane. It says on his in-game stats that it's only 67, but Jesus Christ. I've got one in the goals. They just fly in. Even the ones that don't go in, they're just, like, they get tipped out for corners just because they're absolute rockets. Our other centre mid, we have got Balchen. Balchen scored a goal for me. He's alright, I suppose. He's got good defence. He's 66 defence, which is pretty decent for a bronze player. He's got 84 pace again, which is good, so he can track back if he needs to, and he's going to be able to get there. But all round, I suppose he's quite a good player. Left forward, we have got Gazelle. Gazelle is, he got a hat-trick in me for one of the games. Well, that's all the 3 goals he scored. For about 3,000 coins, he's a pretty well-rounded player. He's got okay pace, he's got 4-star skill, and he's only got 2-star weak foot, which is a bit unfortunate. But for 6 foot, with 76 pace, is pretty alright, you know. But yeah, the weak foot isn't great because he's on the left side and he is left-footed, so if you want to try and cut in on his right, it's not really going to happen for you. So, but he's got a good near-post shot, so that's what we're going to be doing with him. Benzia, our striker. Benzia is an incredible player. If you're a fan of Air Japes, you'll know who Benzia is. He had 4 goals at 4 games, and sure, he is 27,000 odd coins. That's what I paid for him. I think he was being price locked at the time, and I think he still is, but really recommend you try out because it does not feel like you're playing with a wrong striker. 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot, 78 pace. He's not the smallest either. He's 5'10". He's only got 37 heading, which is a bit, you know, poor, but I suppose it's not really what you're going to be. You're not really going to be crossing it in with this team when they've got so quite good pace up front, and they've all got 4-star skills, the front three. His 77 dribble as well is exceptionally good. Right forward, we have got Taylor. John Taylor, he's an absolute god on this game. He's 91 pace, 4-star skill. Again, he's only got 2-star weak foot, and he's right-footed on the right side, so it's a bit unfortunate. But still, that near-post shot is what you're going to be wanting to do. 6,000 coins, very good. I think Gazelle would be a lot more expensive as well if he was had the more pace, but 76 pace, he feels like he's a bit faster. So that's it for this team. If you did enjoy it, please like, subscribe, and enjoy the goals. Thanks for watching. See you later. Look at this.
right, never flash involved.